Nowadays, it's difficult for us to identify such applications, websites, Facebook pages, online organizations, and many more that we have seen in social media. Giving the right or wrong information can give us unexpected things. Here in the Philippines, we have different cases or issues regarding about giving our personal information or personal data in websites or an application that may result into identity theft, stalking, harassment, and many more, or in short, what we call a cybercrime activities. The most vulnerable in this kind of activities are children, teenagers, and even young adults because they easily get attracted and get to be involved. Here in the Philippines, as an individual, it is our responsibility to be responsible enough in giving our personal information or personal data to someone, especially in social media. But when you already get involved in this kind of activities, remember that you have data privacy rights. The right to be informed. The right to access. The right to object. The right to erasure or blocking. The right to damages. The right to file a complainant. The right to rectify. And last but not the least, the right to data portability. In addition, Republic Act No. 10173, an act protecting individuals' personal information in information and communication systems in the government and the private sector, creating for this purpose a National Privacy Commission and for other purposes. The processing of sensitive personal information or unauthorized purposes shall be penalized by imprisonment ranging from 2 years to 7 years and a fine of not less than 500,000 pesos but not more than 2 million pesos shall be imposed on person sensitive personal information for purposes not authorized by the data subject or otherwise authorized under this act or under existing laws. So that in the world of technology, information, and social media, always remember that your safety lies between your fingertips.